There's plenty of Surma in this quarry.
We seem to be closer day by day to our goal.
Yes. By the way, did you hand over Gore to Master Guido?
Yes, he knows too much. So I think he'll take care of him. Huh? Who's there? Spy. Take care of it.
You can't use that.
You're back. I was worried that something might have happened to you. You didn't find Master Gore in the mine either?
Is that thing you're holding in your hand the red stone mentioned in his journal? You went to find Master Gore, but ran into the Grandezas instead. I'm pleased that you're back unharmed, but the encounter itself isn't good news. Our worries are turning into reality one by one. Grandezas were gathering the red stones? Is that why Master Gore studied these stones? What are these things? Do you have any idea what these stones are, Professor Daphne?
No, except for the fact that Master Gore was immersed in his studies. But if these stones are really the cause of the phenomena of the Scarab Forest, it means they have powers that can work against Providence. That's just astounding. The Dean. Dean Lawrence might know something about this. He's had a number of private discussions with Master Gore recently. Maybe they talked about this stone.
Yes, I think I'll try that. I'll go see the Dean. Since it's confirmed that the Grandezas are acting clandestinely in this area, Carty University, which has bad blood with them, wouldn't hold back in aiding us.
Please select a valid target.
There you are. We've been waiting for you. I've just been to see Dean Lawrence with Professor Daphne. Fortunately, the Dean knew where Master Gore is. As I expected, he had already reported to the Dean about the Red Stones. Both of them suspected that the Red Stones were the Sage's Stones, so Master Gore went to the Tenebricus Pit to confirm his suspicions.
been waiting for you. The Dean has told me to help you find Master Gore. After all, this is something that Carter University should care about. If it means tangling with the Grandezas, you don't need to worry about me. I used to be one of the protectors of El Gratus, even if that was a long time ago now. Dean Lawrence sent me here because he knows what I'm capable of. Yes, even though I abandoned that name and left home a long time ago, my point is that I was fighting orcs before you were born. So, I won't get in your way inside the pit, at least. There was a great war amongst elves long ago. I had to kill countless elves who were just like me, with my own hands. I was left confused and full of pain. I wandered aimlessly for years. I'm still searching for answers. All right, come to Tenebrica's pit with me. I don't know what's happening inside, but sometimes you have to step into darkness.
Who's there?
You must be here for Gore. Oh, how sad. I killed him without knowing he had an appointment. But that's okay. I'll do you a favor and send you to meet him. Ah, Siotutha! Deceased ones, rise from the fire! Enjoy yourselves now.
This is the Hyrn Protected Zone.
Journal. It looks like the remainder of the notebook we found in the forest. May I look at it? You said you're looking for evidence of a connection between the Emperor and the Grandezas. Master Gore had that evidence, but they took it. But this journal itself could be a form of proof. It's mainly about the potential dangers of Surma. In the end, the professor's fears became reality. I think you should show this journal to Hans first.
This is the Hyrn Protected Zone.
Thank you.
heard from Professor Daphne roughly about what happened when she arrived. That Master Gore perished at the hands of the Grandezas. Professor Daphne also said that you have his journal. Is it true?
How dare they murder one of our professors? Dissenting voices in the university are growing louder and bolder in their opposition to the Emperor. Sooner or later, Carter will declare that we support the Crown Prince.
That will be a great boost to the Crown Prince's cause. Also, once the news of what happened here spreads, many lords will turn their backs on Hartman. I grieve the loss of my master, but you have really distinguished yourself this time, my friend.
They've already murdered Severus and Gore. Anyone who knew even the smallest piece of information about what Hartman was planning with the Grandezas has been eliminated.
Yes, and as implied in Master's journal, it most likely has something to do with Surma. Not only me, but Prince Victor also would want to know about what Hartman is plotting. May I ask you to get to the bottom of this, Matthias?
If it's about Leone, don't worry. I won't make the same mistake again. If I run into her again, I won't hesitate to do what needs to be done. Since I ruined it, I need a chance to redeem myself, right?
Great. Then I'll head out to the Flying Main Prairies and see Gunther, the Baron of Marta. Since he's a close friend of the Crown Prince, he'll help us for sure. And our new companion, you can go with me.
Indeed. The Grandezas will continue to come after us. And there will be many other enemies too. Even if we consider the Marta territory an ally, we must never lower our guard. I want you to protect Hans while I'm away.
Say what? Protect me? I need someone to talk to, that's all. Anyway, it'd be best for us to travel separately to Marta, avoiding the eyes of the Imperial Army. When you arrive in Marta, head straight to the Lord's Manor.
Entered a protected zone. This is the Hyrn protected zone.
You still haven't found it? It's only an old staff. I haven't seen you before. What would you have to do with the Baron of Marta, stranger?
My name is Hans, a messenger. I have a message that my lord told me to send to the Baron of Marta. Can I ask you where Count Gunther Marta is now?
You might call yourself a messenger, but you're a long way behind on news. It's been a long time since Brother Gunther went missing. Now I, Balmont Marta, have ascended to the position of Baron. So if you have something to tell the Baron of Marta, tell me now.
Such a succession to territory would require the approval of His Majesty the Emperor. Marta doesn't serve the usurper Emperor, so how could the Baron be changed? If Gunther is absent, the title of Baron of Marta is now unclaimed.
What? How could an outsider like you argue against the word of the Baron of Marta? Besides, you called His Majesty the False Emperor. You must be some kind of traitor. Guards, arrest this rebel right away! Insolent curs! Knights of Marta, arrest them at once!
Traitor?
They are traitors!
Has the Lord really gone missing?
Anyway, it's time to make our escape. Be careful, my friend. Let's leave this place. Unbeknownst to me, something must have happened in Marta. Based on the way Balmont speaks, I'm sure he's an informant of the False Emperor. We'd better get out of here at once. Take this, my friend. It's a teleportation stone. Use it to meet me at a safe location. A friend of mine will be waiting for us there.
This is the Hyrum Protected Zone.
You have arrived safely. I told you teleportation stones were marvelous. The old ranch owner, Stein, is on our side, so don't be alarmed. What kind of conspiracy is unfolding in Marta? Yes, it's so strange, Count Gunther disappearing like this. A famed hero like him. In addition, his younger brother Balmont took his place as if he had been waiting for him to disappear. Anyone would say there's something suspicious going on. I need to investigate. No, Marta is nothing but hostile land to us. When you spy inside the city, you'd better work alone and as discreetly as possible. Why don't you stay at Old Stein's and test the water around here?
Thank you.
Welcome, my friend. I knew you'd show up. At first, I had no idea how I would deliver the news. And then it occurred to me that you would not stay quiet amidst news of rampaging outlaws. I've heard stories about the outlaw group that has recently appeared in the Marta territory. I came to see them with my own eyes. They are no ordinary bandits. Count Gunther is being held right here in their lair. I should have done it, but the Count is securely chained. If we were to rescue him, we would have to cut those shackles. Good. Why don't we each deal with him one by one and look for the key? Gunther is an important figure, so it's most unlikely that the lesser ones have the key. To make things easier, let us start with the higher ranks.
This is the Hyrn Protected Zone.
Ah! right.
Time to wreak some havoc.
Greetings.
Release the Lord of Marta, outlaws!
I am ashamed that I need to seek help from a stranger in my own land. In the name of Marta,
save the catching up for later,
Gunther. One day.
Let's get rid of these soldiers first.
To fix everything. I can't wait to see Balmont's face when he sees me. I'm going back to the castle.
I knew you'd
come. Front gate.
Did you find the key? Free Gunther while I draw the enemies away.
Please select a valid target. You can't do that. This is the Hyrn Protected Zone.
Thank you.
Haven't you found the scepter of the Winterhawk yet? Where in the world did you hide it, brother?
Who are you? Go away! Belmont!
Brother? What are you doing? Get him now!
The Knights of Marta won't listen to you. The Lord of this land is me, not you!
The Emperor says otherwise, brother.
The Emperor? That Hartman wretch is just another usurper, same as you. Are you one of Hartman's dogs? Seize that traitor right now.
Now that we've overcome the crisis, it's time for me to fulfill my duty. Can you bring me the inlay box from the basement of the castle? And my signet. Belmont stole it. It should be in the prison.